Okay. I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys. A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. And he lands a hellacious uppercut. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Caught by surprise by a brutal shove. Oh, the counter. That did a lot more than rattle someone's cage. A tremendous inverted DDT. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This match beginning to take its toll on Q.
He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Is it enough, though?
Ain't no stopping him now.
Super kick!
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
He's not going to like this. We've seen this before. He comes up big there.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
That seemingly came out of nowhere.
Whoa! Not so fast. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He's one step ahead on that one. Counters that one. No, he reverses it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, and he reverses it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, no, a counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.